Okay, Moya, what now?
One of my contacts, an electrician named Brandon Carey, didn't check in last night. He's pretty important, so you need to find him. He was last seen in the alley across the street from your location.
Your boy isn't here, Moya. Just a dead woman.
A woman? Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Hang on a second.
That guy is taking it to a whole new level.
Reapers! No! Leave my husband alone! Where are you taking him? Brandon!
Whoa.
What just happened?
I had a vision. The Reapers kidnapped Brandon. This is his wife, Lene. I can see the echo of someone running away.
Follow it. We need to find out what happened.
What's up?
The feds, man. That's what's up. Watching our every move. Even caught one scoping out the roof. He's leaning against the wall down there, eating a fresh apple. Now you tell me, where the hell did he get that?
I don't know, Zeke. But if we want to be out of here, this is the way it's gotta be.
Come on, man. Don't be stupid. They'll ride you as long as they can. The second you're no longer useful, bam! You vanish. Permanently.
I think all that conspiracy stuff has rotted your brain.
Hey, don't kill the messenger, brother. I'm just telling him like it is. You want your back.
One of those maniacs blew up a whole substation. Man, brain feels like it's in a vice.
Your body must be reacting to the absence of electricity. You're gonna have to man up and find Carey. If we don't restore the power, the Reapers will be unstoppable.
Track the echo to the sewers.
The Reapers must have needed Carrie's help in shutting down the underground linear transfer. Please, you gotta help me.
Thank you.
Hey, Janet, you back there? Open the gate. This guy's okay.
You've got to stop the Reapers. They're running around with some electrician, killing anyone they find.
The transformer's back on. Now what?
Restart the distribution substation by charging up the voltage regulator mounted to its front. That should be enough to get the power back on.
About 4 years ago. Crawled all over this city. So I know these sewers like the back of my hand.
What are you doing here? Did they see you?
I need to turn on the substation.
Are you out of your damn mind? The Reapers will kill my wife! No one is getting in here!
Open the door.
Screw you! I've jammed this thing up tight. No one is getting in or out until she's safe.
Poor guy. Still thinks he's protecting Lene. Doesn't change the fact that I need to get in there. I can either fry him and open the door that way, or tell him that his wife is dead. See if that gets him to back off. Lene is dead. They shot her.
How do you know her name?
I know this is hard. I saw her body. There was nothing anyone could do.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted her. I'm so sorry, Lene.
Listen to me. I've seen what you can do. You have to kill them. All of them. Promise me.
I'll do what I can.
Nice work. Looks like power is fully restored to North Beach. There are three more substations that are still offline, though. I'll mark them on your GPS as I find them. Cole, I just got a call from an EMT in your area. The Reapers have overrun his makeshift medical clinic, and he needs your help.
I can't solve all the world's problems, Moya.
Maybe not. But if you help him, he might return the favor.
Reapers keep attacking the clinic I have down the street. Take care of them for me, would you?
Other people around there who need help too. Keep an eye out for them.
Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Oh, hell. Vision is blurring. Guys will slaughter me. I can barely see, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
Call me when you're in the sewer.
Okay, I'm in.
Same drill as before. Re-establish the circuit on the underground transformer, and then look for the distribution substation.
George, he's the one who called me. Said he's got a package burning up all over his desk and that I needed to beeline it. So I pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it. That had to be you.
Terrible job in the first place. Pay sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
Nice work, Cole. So, I figured out why the Reapers were destroying the water pipes under the bridge. By isolating the city's water system, they can pump their plague into every home in the city. Anyone drinking that sludge will get sick, or worse.
Great.
Yeah, and it gets better. I'm getting reports that Smith Fountain is already polluted, and there are a lot of casualties. Head over there and confirm my intel. Then we'll figure out what we're going to do.
Hey, man, you ain't gonna believe this one. You know those areas of the city you've been clearing out? They're crime-free now. People are hanging up posters with your face on them.
I'm doing what I can, Zeke. No one needs to throw me a parade.
I know, man, I know. But still, that's pretty damn cool.